Career-changing opportunities are on the line as WWE superstars look to climb the ladder in Las Vegas. Hello, everyone. I am Mackenzie Mitchell for WWE Now with everything you need to know ahead of tonight's WWE Money in the Bank.
One of these two needs to get in the ring and fast. Little looking to reverse the course of the last few weeks. Disappointment after this.
We talk time and time again about the value of the Money in the Bank contract, how it can change careers, how it can change lives.
Seven superstars have battled their way into the men's Money in the Bank ladder match field. Seth freaking Rollins, Omos, and Sami Zayn earned their way in through one-on-one qualifying matches. The Scottish Warrior and the leader of the Brawling Brutes clash ended in chaos, but a win over the Usos punched their tickets. The original bro outlasted 19 other superstars in a last-chance battle royal, while Madcap Moss emerged from a brutal fatal four-way. Last year, it was Big E who grabbed the contract and parlayed it into a breakthrough championship win. Could Omos, Zayn, or Riddle follow that with their own cash-in for a first world title reign? Or will it be Rollins, McIntyre, or Sheamus to use the opportunity to climb back to the mountaintop? Incredible women's Money in the Bank ladder match went big time when Becky Lynch punched her ticket on this week's Raw. Lacey Evans was the first superstar to qualify with a win over Xia Li in her return to in-ring action. Alexa Bliss, Liv Morgan, Raquel Rodriguez, and Shotzi all followed with qualifying wins of their own, while Asuka followed it up with a win over Becky Lynch. Bliss and the Empress of Tomorrow are both former winners, while Rodriguez and Shotzi will be competing for the first time. Who will climb the ladder to take hold of the career-altering contract?
You are so lacking in natural talent and absent of charisma that despite your unrivaled pedigree and work ethic, the closest you ever get to being a main attraction in this company is dressing up like me. Nice jacket.
Well, Ronda's had enough. I don't believe Natalya knew Ronda was here tonight, Pat, but she knows now.
All the disrespectful things that she said.
Oh! And Natalya, with that baby stroller, trying to shield herself or use it as a weapon, driving Ronda into the corner. And now escaping or retreating.
Imitation is the sincerest form of flattery. Well, unless you ask Ronda Rousey. Natalya has worked hard to get under the skin of the baddest woman on the planet since winning a six-pack challenge to earn the title opportunity. Rousey won her first SmackDown Women's title with an I Quit match victory over Charlotte Flair at WrestleMania Backlash. But can the boat prevail in a battle of the submission specialists and bring a quick end to Rousey's reign? On the red brand side, the EST will take on the most beautiful woman in the world for the Raw Women's Championship. With Rhea Ripley medically unable to compete, Carmella seized the opportunity and won a fatal five-way matchup to secure the championship clash. So when push comes to shove at WWE Money in the Bank, will Bianca Belair retain or will Mella be money?
And here comes Jay.
Jay takes out Dawkins on the outside.
Return of the favor is Montez Ford.
Goodness.
Montez Ford nearly put himself and Jey Uso through the barricade. This is Ford's moment. This is Montez's opportunity to make the climb all the way up top.
Everything's bigger in Texas, including the air from Montez Ford. One, two, three, a huge win for Montez Ford.
They may be the ones with all of the gold, but the Street Profits are bringing all the smoke tonight in Las Vegas. The Usos' dominance has been unmatched, as the longest-reigning SmackDown Tag Team Champions defeated RK-Bro to become undisputed WWE Tag Team Champions. Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins are motivated to dethrone Jimmy and Jay, however, after winning a championship contenders match to earn the matchup. So we'll find out, will the Street Profits take the first step in tearing down the reign of the Bloodline? Theory may be the self-proclaimed future of WWE, but an almighty challenge awaits tonight. Mr. McMahon's protege showed that he's willing to do whatever it takes in a blinding attack of Bobby Lashley following the first ever Theory Invitational pose down. It may not have been wise to anger the former WWE champion, who barreled through a gauntlet of Chad Gable, Otis, and Theory himself to earn the title opportunity. Can Theory go into his bag of tricks to overcome the power of the Almighty? So who will climb the ladder and be standing atop the WWE Universe in Las Vegas? Don't miss all the action tonight at 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, streaming exclusively on Peacock in the United States, and of course, the WWE Network everywhere else.